Joy to the world that we sing. Let the men their songs employ.